All right, and welcome back to part four of A Dying Planet, episode six, I believe. Yes, it is six. Enjoy. All right, guys, and welcome back. So we are going for part four of A Dying Planet, episode six. We are going to Voyage right away. We don't have to go back to damn, this ship is big. Can't believe it. We're not going to Nexus or anything. We're just gonna go straight to Voyage and see what all the fuss is going on there. So yes, here we go. Everybody wants to talk to me. Fuck you. What about me? What about good old me? All right. Cluster map. EOS? Nexus? Aya? No. Here we go. Look at us go. Whoa. That was fast. It was really, really fast. All right, we're first gonna go and take a look at all these planets. And we're going on. Really? That's it? That's it. Next planet.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Ooh,
that's usually nice. Whoa! You are? You don't say. Oh my god. And the last one. I'm gonna let this one. No, I'm not. You really thought I was gonna let it, didn't you?
Bundle up, people. I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
Landing zone. Voiled. Let's go. Here we go.
Take her down, Captain.
Original readings suggest that it had a breathable nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O in Habitat 6 folds the Angari is ice. And those oceans frozen over completely.
Look, there goes the dream for seaside properties.
Whoa!
Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
It's a good thing we have such a good pilot.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Damn, this place is broken.
Where are we meeting the resistance team?
Sending them out point. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Hey, not funny. I can die. Doesn't this thing warm you up? No. Of course.
Haters. I need to warm up for a bit. This cold is cutting through to the bone.
We're almost there. We'll need to talk to Commander Agnew when we arrive.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
I missed them. What?
Are you the person I heard that talk was talking about?
That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer.
I'm your pilot. We kept facilities on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
Let's go.
No time to wait.
Okay, everybody in.
Yes. Should I take these two? Yeah, I'm taking them. No, wait. No, wait. I'm going to take Drek, the veteran warrior. This might be exciting as hell. Whoa, ships.
So no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places.
Really? None who lived to tell. The prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared. Figures, what about the slaves you freed? Sure, we've liberated cat work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the cat take important Angara from here to their own cluster.
What? As slaves?
What?
I guess.
Death is better.
John, we can't just give in to blanket despair. We gotta have hope. It's why they fight. It's why we're here.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point. We'll look for Moshai Sefer. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
The Pathfinder. No one joins the resistance to stay safe.
I'm different. Get used to it. You should take a look. at what I'm capable of.
Do we even know what kind of force we can expect?
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They weren't expecting to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says it's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scales on top, Captain.
Shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Stand by. Continue to stand by.
Please don't embarrass me in front of any friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look, it worked. Good news, but we still got a long way to go. Incoming! My favorite!
Wow, this place is great. Hello? Anybody home? They will? Good for you, if we live to tell about it.
Our people's things are here, abandoned, from the prisoners. Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
Hey, if I can't talk so, hack us away into the hospice place.
On it!
Commander Heck.
If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshi Sefer. We'll attack head on and provide a distraction.
That sounds a little like suicide.
We're ready for anything.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck.
Why did they get to... God knows.
Pathfinder, come in.
How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
Understood. We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
Okay. What the hell is this place? I doubt everybody heard that.
There is everyone. Okay, let's stay sharp.
Huh, quite a setup. Deals again. Some kind of commune.
Should we toss the place, John?
Whatever that means, it doesn't sound violent enough.
Huh! Hey, yeah, what is everybody? I mean, there's not a soul around. What the fuck?
Let's get these guys without much of a ruckus.
You bet.
Wait a minute, if this is their main facility, then why is it this easy? Whoa.
What is this? Fortune of welcome. Step forward. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
Aren't those our people?
What? Why aren't they resisting?
That's some crazy cult shit down there.
You don't say.
Those Angara look like they're in some sort of trance.
I know the Moshai. She's no doubt there. But maybe in one of those points.
It's as good a lead as any.
You want an extraction? We just set our plan on fire.
What do you mean? Yeah, let's do this.
That wasn't the plan.
Plans change. Come on, let's see where those pods go.
Did I hear that right? The Chosen.
Chosen for what exactly?
John, they happy to be here? No, of course not. I don't know what's going on tonight.
Whatever it is, we need to get the Moshai out.
Someone
is happy to be in on the action.
Coming, Pathfinder. Go ahead.
We contacted Commander Dazeel. More fighters are on their way.
Send scientists and technicians. Let's gather all the intel we can.
Will do.
John, our objective is still the motion.
Of course, but we can't waste this opportunity.
Stupid dogs.
I see the pods. Look up. Must be a
So far, we're beyond the main chamber now and continuing our infiltration. What do you see? It's like a...
What?
Sam, any luck figuring out how this place works?
Yes, Pathfinder. I am making progress, but the Angara have no intel on this facility. Should I prioritize differently? Are you in power?
This maintenance tunnel looks like it heads into the core.
Angara male, estimate 35, 191 centimeters, scar tissue, lower right abdomen.
Seriously?
Not her. Not finding anyone like her.
Ryder, if you find a console, I will try to access it.
Console? What console? Never mind.
Okay, Cap Terminal. Let's see what you've got hiding here. Sam?
Searching. The chosen have offered genetic information.
What? Please.
I am working at top velocity with alien language and an alien technology, checking against Angara databases. The Moshe was here, but I pop was pulled out of my moments ago.
To where?
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
On it. Let's go.
All right, first step ahead.
Go ahead. Our reinforcements are arriving. We're dumping back to Bronte.
We have a lead in the Moksha.
It's alive. Contamination, brother.
Get down. Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
Hurry! The hell? That.
No, wait! Stay there, girl. Be careful. Don't get him.
No, he's shooting at us.
Don't think he can stop if we ask nicely. Monsters. Get us! Time to die. Got your back.
What we just saw might be happening to the Moshite right now. Come on, people, let's clear this place.
Burn into the ground.
That's what I said.
Got them all. Okay, everyone good? Now, what the hell was all that?
One more.
Jamal?
They are us.
Hmm.
No, don't cry. Come on.
We don't have much time. Let's keep looking. This isn't the only room.
We'd better find her fast.
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Radar, I did not know.
Jaw, the blame belongs with the cat.
There's no comfort in that.
No.
But maybe fuel for the resistance.
Maybe. Down here, found her. Move, let's go.
Sam, get me into that room now.
I was able to access the facility plans at the lost terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle pool area above.
Well, let's hope we get there in time. Shoot him now! The bastard stuff. It's getting way too intense. Hey! So do we fight? Come on, come on, come on! Thank you. I don't think you have a say in the matter. That's not good. Whoa! Woo! Way too close. Damn, this is an epic battle right now. That orb. Die, you son of a bitch. Yeah, well, I'm new, yeah. What?
Have the resistance free as many as they can before the kettle arrive.
I will. And thank you. I thank you too. I see you begin to understand the gift that the cat brings to all Andromeda.
Just get out of here before I change my mind.
You are true to your word.
Just one of the things that makes us great. All on our own.
And yet your greatness may cost my people dear.
And did not shine. Head into the roof for inspection.
Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us. And please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video. I don't know why. It's random, so go with it. And also, please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video. Right, and that's